Coetzer was specifically interested in the South African history of the Voortrekkers. He was born in 1900 in Tarkastad, and from there they moved to Johannesburg, him and his family. And in 1928, he went to London to go and further his art studies. He had an auction at Lezard's before he left South Africa. The auction was held at Lezard's in order to raise money so that he would be able to study overseas as well. And that was one of his big influences in his work. There was an artist called Alfred Palmer, who seemed to be a mentor for him as well, and was also his gateway to being able to study at the London Polytechnic. He was well known for doing panoramas and was very much influenced by the South African landscape. He particularly liked the cumulus clouds that we see around in our landscape in South Africa. Coetzer's work has become quite important. One of his influences also was PNF, but particularly he was interested in the Voortrekker people, the Voortrekker Mensa, and he specifically read the books of Gustav Preller, which were titled Voortrekker Mensa. Coetzer also had the opportunity of producing 15 tapestries that show the Voortrekker women in Voortrekker life, which are in the Voortrekker Monument in Pretoria. As well as later on, he also did a panorama for the TPA building in Pretoria, which showed the life of the Voortrekkers. So he was known for doing etchings. He did quite a few oils as well. In his oils, he did landscapes. He also did a couple of portraits, and he did quite a lot of still lives as well. The prices of his work have climbed steadily over time. That has also been because of the influence of PNF, because PNF has become more and more expensive as we have progressed on auctions. Coetzer is a good artist, and in his own right, he's now finding his own price level. And his works normally fetch anything in the region from as low as about 25 to as much as about 150,000 rand. Behind me, I have a work that was recently on one of our auctions, and that one went for 42,000 rand. So it gives you an idea that a landscape in that sort of size should go in the region between 30 and 50,000 rand.